4-6, no sign of the cops or the media. Holding it down.
Okay.
Good. Keep it that way till I get there.
You got it, Lieutenant.
Okay, I have together we can shut him down! I've been looking for a fight! What are you?
Yeah,
you
I
missed
guess.
A bit!
I'm rid of a game here.
Made him angry.
I know.
You smoke your candy?
Ambulance. He must be in the building.
That's me.
Just where in the hotel the Joker is located?
Not yet. Why?
Well, it looks like the security room in the hotel lobby.
People.
You could
I
use the cameras to find out.
With okay,
a
from I'll try that.
Words. But first, a little background.
Nothing to assist.
Explosives here to take down this building. Wonder what other surprises I'll find.
And we're in the building.
Don't
I'll check them. My mom ain't raised no chump.
The security room and look for the Joker.
Give it a moment. I'm gonna change the camera.
Friends, assassins, welcome to our first Queen performance film. As you can see, Batman has a couple of far below projections. We are really glad to turn this around. And by me, I mean you. Got that, Mr. Prisoner?
I get it. Who are you, really?
I'm the guy with the money. And the gun. Anything else?
No, that's all.
I didn't think so.
Oh boy, get ready.
Oh, the electricity is dead.
Joker's gonna hate you.
This fruitcake is fantastic! Anyone want it?
I do.
Alright, meetings adjourned. Get out there and kill the bat. Move it along, big boy.
Actually...
No, he's coming for you now.
And when he gets here, I'm going to kill him. So you wait. No!
This should be interesting.
Should get me up to the ceiling so I can get out of here. Maybe electrocution or shock gloves could restore power to this platform.
And we have the power to restore power! But before we do that, change the graphics. 2600. Okay. Let's do this. And he's the... Oh, Penguin. Deceased.
The Joker, sir.
Yes, he's in the penthouse.
I see you profited from my advice. Yet again?
Not yet. Getting to him won't be easy. The elevators are down, and the Joker's men are everywhere.
Well, I've no doubt you'll figure a way up there.
When do we get to off the hotel guest?
Joker says we can kill any employees we find, but we gotta keep the guests locked up.
Yeah? Why's that?
Joker's got all hands redecorating this fine establishment. You ever think who this is all for?
Yes.
By the time we're done with the joint, it's gonna be a damn house of horrors. And they're gonna be stuck in it.
And now we're... There we go, house of horrors tonight!
Sounds like a reasonable cost of admission.
I bet he comes.
Hi!
We got a live one!
You're late, gentlemen!
You got a date? You must got a date. I'm back in the game. I ain't going out.
Well, would you look what the bat dragged in?
The Joker.
Start the meal without you. Apparently he prefers his dishes served cold.
Yeah. And now I'm going after you, Joker. Open sesame. Whoa.
All right, put him out of his
misery. Let me enjoy it.
You're a dick, you know that? Don't believe this!
Get the phone.
Oh, what's the girl? What do you say we call it evil?
Yeah. Okay, let's talk to the guy.
Please! Don't hurt me!
Don't hurt me!
I won't. I'm here to help.
Okay. Please,
they got my friends
holding
them hostage in the overview bar.
Where is that?
The suspended bar, between the towers.
The overview bar, between the towers.
Hurry.
They need your help.
You
have to help my friends.
You don't know what
these animals
have done.
You don't want to know what these animals have done to them.
You gotta hurry. Those people don't have long.
Oh, we will.
That's two hotel employees rescued for you, and... Oh, my. I'm still way ahead in the employees killed column. I know it's tempting with all these goodies lying around, but don't go helping yourself to a gift. They're not for you!
Yes, they are!
There. Don't feel left out. I've got a special gift just for you right up here. And it's wrapped in about 400 pounds of muscle.
500 pounds? Bars got me there. But how do we get over there? That should do. I should find out where it is.
About to get shot!
Oh boy, watch this.
Looks like the one getting shot is you! Oh, a sucker born every minute.
You're relieved.
Well, this is unfortunate. For you, I mean. For me! All
entertainment. He knows what he's doing!
Almost there.
up, up, and away. Man, let's just pull this thing. And we're approved. House of Horrors is.
What is this?
Like what I've done with the place? Oh, I know, it's a bit much. What can I say? I can be a tad, compulsive from time to time.
Oh boy.
Surprising, given that
ground. Going for the kiss. Oh. a U-turn. And then it will work.
Not again, please.
Now this is what I like to call Joker Says. And right now, Joker Says, you're gonna make this poor man scream his head off.
No more.
If I try to pull him out, he'll be electrocuted. I'm going to have to play along.
When you were a kid, did you ever try grunting the national anthem?
Thank you.
Oh yeah, this one.
I'ma put you up.
Why you can hide from us, huh?
Thought you could hide from us, huh?
Please! Hey, please don't!
Come on, back to the bar!
Why are you doing this?
I could just kill you here. But the boss likes to play this little guessing game with the splatter marks on the pavement. Come on, move.
Ahem. Hands down, you're safe. What's gonna be, Fug? Come and face me? Or let me smack you? Wrong choice.
Who are you?
I'm here to help.
There are more of them.
They have my co-workers. They're forcing them.
Don't worry. I'll get to them before anything happens.
Okay. Hurry! Please, help my co-workers. Hurry!
Just give me a minute while I update the graphics again.